I would hate to see you go. Need to be the one that told you so. You just crossed the line.
It's Tony K.
You've run out of time.
Are you mad at me now? 'Cause I'm back for revenge. You probably didn't expect to hit from me ever again. But now I'm kinda fed up from the shit that you did and the stunts that you pulled. But it's getting to my head, and the only way that I can get right out of this mess is to get back at you with the words that I said. 'Cause I'll be better as friends. We ain't better as shit. Only thing we ever did was argue, bitch, to the point where we don't know starting date. And you blaming on me, saying I'm some crazy fuck who deserves this way, when you was too blind from the words you say, but didn't realize the mistakes you made. See, I played your games for far too long, didn't really wanna go and make this song. Man, I told myself I should carry on and not care about all the things you've done, but I'm really not done. Still, there's so much anger and pain that I have that's left. I just gotta keep my mind intact and try to keep this shit off my chest. I guess these games you play kinda put me in a funk, and I don't know what else to do. And I'm not the same guy I was back then, but I guess these lies never turned to a truth. And though it is true that I yell and scream, but I never fucking ever put a finger on you. And I don't even know who the fuck I am, man. I can't believe that I be doing this too, but the blame's on you. 'Cause
why is Tony K? You've been uninvited, 'cause all you say
that I believed you when you used to tell me that you loved me. But the fucking funny thing about it was you ain't never giving no fuck. See, it all started when you didn't trust me. Our hate grew right above me. Shit was ugly to the point where you didn't wanna go near nor even touch me. Oh fuck me, not fuck you. I can't believe that I loved you. I got you almost everything that you wanted, whether you not knew that I didn't buy for your love, even though a lot of this shit was not true. But God only knows how many fucking guys you will go right ahead and talk to. You did it right out the damn blue. No fucks was given when I got you. But truthfully, that's just you, and I couldn't change it, so what's new? The only thing that I couldn't do was stop you. Your parents act like they adopt you. You 29 and couldn't drive a car on the highway unless your mom knew. And she hides you and your sister like you are too. And it's crazy how they really got through your psycho fam. But I'm not gonna go ahead and say who, except for your dad. He's the only one that I really like too. But a special fuck was that to your sisters and cousins, including your mom too. And oh wait, I almost forgot you.
Why is Tony K? You've been uninvited, 'cause all you say are all the same things I did.
That I want you all to just fear. How you never thought that I was just there, but now this bitch is out of my hair. I should've listened when my friends were there, even when my parents said to beware, even when teachers would pull me out class to tell me that we were just not a good pair. Over the years, I was just bound to fix everything I knew I couldn't repair. I just swept everything under the rug, hoping you changed, but you didn't care. You could say everything that you might want. I'm the dick, I'm a bitch, I'm a loser. But the one thing that I am not is I've never been no abuser.
Hate to see you.
It's Tony K.
Hate to be the one that told you so. You just crossed the line.
Farewell, I guess.
You've run out of time. I'm so sorry, and now you know. Sorry, I'm the one that told you so. Sorry.
It's Tony K.
Sorry. I'm sorry. Sorry. Sight.